everyone who asks receives. The one who seeks finds. The one who knocks, the door will be opened. Matthew 7:8. Good morning. First giving honor to God, the head of my life, Reverend Thibodeau, ministers on the pulpit, members and visiting friends. I would like to ask the Booster Minister to stand. Church, we are still a work in progress. As the Booster Ministry, we are willing and indeed glad to say that we believe as a religious organization is not to have all the solutions ourselves, but rather to work with other ministries in the church to contribute to them. We can offer our work and our prayers, which is the most personal expression of commitment. We're asking the church to use us in any way you see fit. We're here to help in any way we can. And please don't forget, we have two of the best cooks in our organization, Sister Sandra Hearn and Sister Barbara Bell, who's not only willing to cook, but actually enjoys doing it. Remember, church, we have not because we ask not. I'd like to leave you with a tidbit on keep asking in Jesus' name. Is there something you're believing God for? Does it seem like it's taking a long time to come to pass? Be encouraged today, because the Bible says, through faith and patience, you will inherit God's promises. Yes. So church, don't give up. Keep thanking God for his faithfulness in your life. Amen. Trust that his word is true. Keep praying and keep an attitude of faith and expectancy. Keep asking, keep seeking, keep knocking on the door, and it will be open to you. It may seem like it's taking a long time, but know this. God is working behind the scenes in your behalf. He is orchestrating things in your favor. His timing is always perfect. As you stay faithful in your prayers and thanksgiving, the Lord will move mightily on your behalf. He'll take you to places you never dreamed of. Father God, as the leader of this Booster Ministry, I want to thank you today for giving me a diligent spirit. Thank you for your faithfulness, Lord. Give me strength to stand until I see your promises fulfilled in my life. Develop in me an overflow mentality and show me how to be a blessing to others in Jesus' name. Amen, amen. Amen. Thank you.